Just got my new transformer. It's going from the transformer. I've got all these capacitors that can pop in here. So I need like 40 volts of some of them. So I've got it hooked up through here. The input. The output's running through here. Runs out there.
8 amps.
Are you zoomed in all the way on your camera?
Yep. This thing's got to go on 8.8 amps.
There it goes.
Gosh. They have to drop me so I'm going to raise it. Raise it more.
How high is it right now?
I'm already at about 60 volts. And 0.1 amps up. I turn you up all the way. That's it. Full crack. Can't just pop that fuse. Go.
I saw a flash when it did pop too.
That's why I put the fuse on there. Did it pop?
Yeah.
Oh, yep, it did. I wonder what did that all of a sudden.
That's what the Kool-Aid guy thinks it was, of school supplies.
Man, I have like 50 different nicknames. Oh yeah.
What's it doing? It's kind of black.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Oh, dang.
Okay, I'll turn the power off for a second. I just have two pieces of light. It's already at 8 amps, 9 amps, 10 amps. I'm not even changing it.
I'm not touching it.
It's just getting, I guess it's a guitar that could last more.
Probably.
Alright, there's not much to show. Oh, look at that, it slid out of his casing.
Oh, dang.
Take it.
It's
not hot.
Yeah, it's hot. Holy crap. Oh my god. I can't even hold on.
It was only after 20 seconds.
I know, but... Oh! Oh! You can like leave it there for like a split second and it just starts to burn.
That pulled a lot of current.
That did really good.
That pulled like 10 amps for a
second. I think the yellow ones are my favorite.
Did it pop a fuse?
No.
And that pulled 10 amps for like one quick second.
The yellow one?
It's not the yellow one, so.
Oh yeah.
Let's see if this one looks like the best one. Those big ones are going to pop my fuses.
I'll keep an eye on the fuse then.
4.7 volts.
Dang.
Turning it up. Mind me?
Oh,
right inside there.
Whoa. Kobe. Hey, at least it cooled off.
Yeah, there's a water in there.
That proves I'm no good soccer player.
Yeah, right in there.
Kick that. Catch.
Don't touch it.
Oh! That was probably your best one right there.
What did it do?
It like started to smoke and one part.
It caught on fire too.
Yeah. Oh, it's on fire.
Leave it going. Part that's on fire.
Is it the capacitor itself?
Oh, the rubber caught on fire?
Yes.
Oh. I wouldn't breathe in burning rubber too.
I know, I did it. Oh, wow. I gotta go look for that piece. There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I think I just heard it hit the porch.
Oh wow, no you fix it.
Huh.
Yeah, I'll check the fuse.
At the end of the lake again. I'm getting so much voltage in this shot. There it is.
Oh! That was shot off like a rocket.
I gotta go look for that.
I guess the yellow ones are better. Holy crap. Oh, I heard that. That one literally shot up in the air. That might have popped the fuse too.
And that could have been the yellow one just now coming back down.
Yeah, that popped the fuse. Let's get another fuse. Like that. I'll start taking my arm, I just turn it up really fast.
Shot out the butt.
Let's do it.
Too quick.
And it sparked. Oh wait. Keep turning it.